No way. I'm not letting Brewster come in and have a monopoly over coffee. I do love him, but we can't have that. So here's my own coffee shop. Let's see how Brewster likes that. Come sit on the beach, feel the breeze, watch the waves, enjoy your coffee. I mean, would you rather sit in an old stinky museum drinking your coffee? I don't know, I would say.